Phil, what'd you think of the knockout? What'd you think of that knockout?
You could never sleep on Danny Garcia. That's what I think about the knockout. Never, ever sleep on Danny Garcia. He's slow as a turtle, but damn it, can he still punch?
Were you surprised to see Brandon? Like, Brandon was actually in the fight at times.
He was in the fight for real, but, you know, it was a matter of time before Danny Garcia got his, you know, his momentum back and whatnot. So, but it's good for him.
Was that type of knockout what you're planning April 21st?
Absofuckinglutely.
That's what's up, bro.